这次我们要挑战极少的 cash， 可以怎么充实度过这7天这8天在泰国？
我来到这边了哦，我发现我忘记带 passport 了，
在这边直接用现金换汇率 versus 我们用 ATM 卡提钱，到底会差多少？
硬要啊，妈的，三个男人挤进来睡都可以了。
Lady boy, I love lady boy.
This is sushi pizza 432. Okay.
大家好，所以这个影片呢，会是我跟杨哥一起去泰国第一次跟这个杨老出去国外一起旅行啊。这个旅行之前，我 pack 了好多东西给大家看，这次我会带什么东西去？首先最歹搞、最容易看到的就是这个衣服，这个就是够我差不多7-8天用的衣服。这个就是 universal 这个 adapter 很重要，因为可能不一样国家用的是不一样的那个插头。每一天的这个 supplement， 360度的 camera， 这个就是我的无人机，这有6个 power bank， 这样就够用了哦。这里有 tape。插头 tripod 电灯 laptop 收音无线收音 for 我的手机的 cable 有一点腰、哦、紧急用啊，来报复。这里呢就是一点点 cash， 也是这次的挑战啦、啊、等下我就会跟杨哥在影片提到说，这次我们要挑战极少的 cash， 可以怎么充实度过这7天这8天在泰国。这个就是梳洗用品、口罩、纸张啊，一点点骰子，跟新朋友认识到来破冰的 tissue action do， 然后这个是黑眼镜、小小的 speaker bubble gum 背包啦，当然电风扇、我的手机、电脑，所以这次会带过去的东西就大致上这样了。OK， 一鼓作命啊！好，所以这个就是我们杨哥的 What do you bring？
Yeah， just 7-day trip， 5 pairs of shorts， 5 shirts that are just like the t-shirt， some fancy swimsuit for the beach， just a long sleeve quick dry shirt， a nicer pair of shorts for when we go to dinner， 5 pairs of underwear， and then a nice pair of pants that's heavy， I'm gonna wear these on the plane with a nice shirt， and then also my shoes。And I'm bringing sandals. So now I'm just going to pack my stuff in this bag and then put it inside of this bag because we're only allowed one bag on AirAsia. We got our tickets for really cheap. I always recommend that you bring some tissues along because you never know when you're out there and you need to use the restroom because...
Restroom have culture shock too.
Yes. Jin gave me these things if I'm like a little hungover in the morning or before I go to bed at night, and I take two of these. We depart in 3.5 hours, so we're going to leave for the airport here in like 30 minutes.
Here we the go. Car is here.
Oh, nice.
Go. You'll be late.
Okay.
来到这边了哦，我发现我忘记带 passport 了。下一张机票就要算我700块，我这趟要 budget 旅行啊，给他笑啊。我们要从那边到了才开始算起。哦，老嘞，加油！
See you in four hours, and I'll give you the address of the hotel.
Send me.
Yes, I will.
OK, keep in contact, bye. 还没有开始就感觉已经结束了，这一趟旅行真的一点都不好玩。
搞错了，再来。
4:30的飞机给我活生生拖到那边9:45，又花了一个559块，因为他的时间已经超过5:30了，他不能让我坐7:15的飞机啊。谢谢你 AirAsia， 谢谢 passport， 谢谢一切，感恩。他们有一个 AirAsia 的 sales office 在最尾 Zack 的右边这边哦。终于赶上了，这样迟，看一下，哦，这边有很多人在等，应该都是很不耐烦的全部，呵呵，跟我一样不耐烦，呵呵。6个小时了，整半天了，本来可以睡多6个小时了，无聊。到了，但是我有些好奇，在这边直接用现金换汇率 versus 我们用 ATM 卡提钱，到底会差多少？我现在用一个马币500试看看可以得到多少泰铢。看500块换一个3220泰铢啊，它的 rate 是6.44，今天还 OK 吧了。像我们试看我的卡可以在 ATM 拿钱没有 ？Withdrawal 5000，一 MRR 等于7.5亿，那边才给我6点，但是他 markup 5%，算了，反正他出来就是700多块。他给我5800，太搞笑了，可能我走出来的时间花太久了，我 bag 直接给人家不懂放在这边，孤单的 bag 好可怜。好来啊，走吧，现在我在等 grab 还有5分钟到。刚才在选项的时候呢，我看到一个雷热没有的选项，就是可能比较小两辆车，不是236的，它是176万的，比较便宜一点的，所以我现在我们就看了下车来的时候是长什么样的。诶，是这辆，诶，看起来没有很小啊，可以啊。
我觉得阿夏也是可以做的，我很喜欢阿夏的，我买了养阿夏很久了。现在我就马上去 meet 我们的杨哥，他在 Hotel 86等着我。我们到了，就是这间 Bangkok 68。
Yes, I finally arrived.
Oh, brother.
Brother.
80 ringgit for the room.
Oh my god.
Yes, very cheap.
Yours is like 612, mine is 611. 好了，刚才杨哥跟我拍了一顿，我自己来做一个开箱啊。洗澡的地方哦，普普通通，不是很亮，不过可以接受。它的冰箱里面有什么？冰箱里面空空如也，上面是应该是结冰的地方。它这边有放一点 foam bath 跟 shampoo， 然后这里有两罐水，给你煮热水用的，给你吊衣的。哇，它的空间我觉得是不错大了，80块啊，讲好啊，一分钱一分货，我觉得这个是一分钱两分货，已经是物超所值了，对。Aircon 有，电视机有，桌子有，镜子有，我看一下风景，嗯，不错，80块的风景，性价比 OK， 不错，硬硬腰啊，妈的，三个男人挤进来睡都可以了。
やれやれ、もまりの流し。
89 baht for a carton.
The price went up higher. Maybe there's a demand for water.
Maybe too much people like you buy it. Oh, there are things for ladies. Nice.
No, thoughtful. For men, but
for both.
The health habit, you know?
Yep, it makes sense.
Do you know why they have these in all the hotels? It's all about your suitcase. They get these for really, really cheap. You put your suitcase on here and it tells you how much it weighs. It's 1 baht. Let's go find some food.
Yes, finally.
So let's start here, and they probably don't serve food anymore. Let's just have some drinks
and see what else they have. So a bottle costs 125 baht, around 17 to 18 ringgit.这个店啊有啊，就是这个 Wow Bar and Hang One。我们现在要去下一个景点。
哎、The price was 10 or 12 ringgit.
现在这里的时间是差不多3:16半夜，看到吗 ？Hot man business hour until 5.
They said open.
Then I go in and ask, "Masih buka?" Then they don't know what I'm saying. Still can't go in. Close.
But we don't know where we're going. Bring us to a popular area with food.
Manual hail taxi.
Can you bring us for food and drinks somewhere?
The street.
The ride cost was 60 baht. He only wanted 35 baht, but I gave him 60.
Because he's nice.
Hey, lady boy.
No, I'm boy.
Lady boy.
Lady boy.
Lady boy.
Yeah, yes.
I'm girl.
I'm girl.
Nice, lady boy. Thailands are so friendly. Hey, the shops are operating.
Ah, lady boy. I love lady boy. Look at the menu. It's so big. Huge menu.
This is like Korean, Japanese. This. Ah, the uncle bring us good places. 哇，然后你看他的披萨，很特别嘞，日本的披萨，这个是寿司披萨。这里不错嘞，很是我喜欢的地方哎。但是就这样不能 control 吧，这了啊，这样就有点脆耶，妈的。
I think we found out a lesson. If we stay in cheaper hotel, then there's no food. But if we stay in expensive hotel, then there's food everywhere.
柠檬面，所以我们 try 一下，咸咸酸酸 ，typical noodle soup with lime flavor， salty noodle flavor and lime flavor and cold。I think it's okay. It's like good, but not everyday meal. Like occasionally when you are bored with what you eat, then you should try.
It's actually really good.
Wagyu.
For me.
It looks nice.
I think it's like similar to fish ball.
It looks pretty though.
Yeah, I can try this.
Wagyu is so good. Like, not just flavor, but with like texture too.
This is sushi pizza 432, okay?
Like a really big bite. There you go. Oh, wow.Is it crunchy?
它的味道是好的，它煮出来是 OK 的，但是它掺那个下面这个饼干呢，就有一点不自在啊。然后我放瓦萨比过的，它味道就比较硬的，因为平时我是掺瓦萨比吃的嘛。但是你给我的话，我下次应该不会喂养这个东西回来这里啊。
Oh my god, banana!
That's so weird. Like, it's a menu in a big restaurant.
哇，这个我们真的是 over budget 超级多。这个拐楼又习惯给 tip 哦，要给一个60baht 的 tip 哦。
No, don't show the tip. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, I know it's very little.
那拐楼吃饱了，躺在那边。
然后这个店的环境蛮大的。不错。
所以终于结束了这么累的一个晚上，所以这个晚上就到这里，我们明天见。 OK， 好好休息，我们明天看有什么精彩的，所以今晚就到这里，拜拜。